Dude, that was so weird. It like disappeared in my mouth.
Hey, what is up, you guys? What is up, you guys? Good morning. This is Peter back with another vlog. Hope you guys really enjoyed today. We are going to take you guys through another full day in the life. Got to do a check-in with my coach today, too. Also got a new diet. Going to be going to Metro later. We're going to throw it down. It's going to be a great day. Let's get into it, y'all. Come on now, man. Let's go. All right, weight is done. Now we got to do some progress photos. So I'll set up my phone, set up the camera. We'll take you guys through the four pictures that I send my coach. All right, so the first two poses are just relaxed ones. Oh. Woo. All right, that should be good. All right, guys, check-in is done. Let's get some clothes on, get some food going. First things first is that rice. Got about 2.5 cups dry, so that's uncooked, right? Now we gotta fill up some water. My girl made the trip. Hey, sweetie. Get that in here. Lid closed. You can't see. So I'm bad at vlogging. Plugged in. Boopy and boopy. There you go. Then the diet's changed a little bit now. So I'm gonna get all my meals prepped. I only have 5 meals now, so I'm gonna get 2 meals prepped for my day at work. I do still work at any time. I give my 2 weeks. I did give my 2 weeks, though. Your boy's almost out. We're almost done with any time. Almost done. Then we're moving on to some different stuff. But let's get those meals prepped and get going. Give me the chicken. Chicken, chicken. Oh, yeah. I have some rice that I always prep at night. So I got some rice. Pretty much got it all set up. I just got to cut this up and weigh it out. But I just got 2 chicken and rice meals. It's going to be 112 grams of chicken. To 300 grams of jasmine rice, and I usually have banana or blueberries depending on the meal. Let's get this cut up.
Then I really cut my chicken down. This is a big chicken breast. I'll just cut this down, weigh it all out. We'll get that rice weighed out. We'll be pretty much good to go.
So chicken is weighed out. Let's add some rice. Just missing our favorite part now. Can't forget the sauce.
Then I'll put too much on there, just a little drizzle. Bam.
All right, you guys, meal prep is done. Pretty much all set for my meals for the day. Just gotta add some fruit to that stuff before I leave. Just hit my macros, but let's get into breakfast now, man. I mean, what did you expect? Of course we got some eggs.
Now I got 60 grams of that. So I got 60 grams, it's kind of hard to see. I got 60 grams of oatmeal, and then I'll have a scoop of peanut butter. Let's get these eggs weighed out and then get these going, and then we'll be rocking. And then on top of the egg whites, I got 4. So definitely a bigger breakfast than what you guys are used to seeing. Bam. Now this is the best part. This right here is the best part of my day. Oh, the peanut butter. Just get it all in there. Oh my gosh. All right, so breakfast is done, guys. This is definitely one of the bigger breakfasts I've been eating. This is more like a refeed day, but this is my normal diet now that my coach has me on. It's definitely a bigger breakfast, so I'm gonna get this down. I'll get everything ready for the rest of my day, grab my Gymshark clothes. Come on now, you know I gotta get that stringer on. We'll get ready to rock, and then I'll see you guys then, all right,
which one we got today? Ooh, I'm feeling it. All right,
last thing we gotta do, just gotta weigh these big things up. Let's get 100 grams of these. Okay, all right, so you guys, everything for my day is all set. Got my meals, got my clothes, we're about to be heading out, going to work. I'm gonna get to work. Obviously, I gotta go through my normal day. It's my 9 to 5, so I can't be filming in there, unfortunately. We're gonna get through that, and then we're gonna meet up with Chris later to work out, but let's get the day going, y'all.
Wow, another beautiful day.
Well, my coach texted me during my shift that I get 3 rice cakes added, so I ain't missing out. I had to grab those.
Whew, your boy is finally off work, bro. See these clothes?
Let's get the Gymshark on, and
bam, just like that. Pump cover on, we're ready to go. Let's go meet up with Chris, get to Metro. Let's throw down this chest day, baby. Vroom, vroom.
The cheeks are moist.
Get warmed up, folks. You don't want to pull a hammy or anything. Come on now.
What's 80% of 300?
Oh, this is an angle. Oh, Lordy.
A little sweaty.
Stay hydrated.
Thank you.
Alright, so you guys, I'm back at the crib. Had to stop at Wally Mart real quick to go to a Wally World. Get some ground turkey for tomorrow, so I got that. Let's get some food rocking, get some food to me. I'm starving after training. I hope you guys really enjoyed the training and Chris behind the camera. Let's get some food down, y'all. Let's go.
Alright guys, meal number four is ready, all set to go. I got some egg whites and rice, which you've seen me make like 1,000 times. Got 100 grams of blueberries. I'll get a tablespoon of peanut butter. Then I just have a scoop of this Wabolic protein too. So let's get this down, get on to the next one.
Best part. I wish I could just eat this whole thing of peanut butter.
All right, you guys, last meal here. Got the Greek yogurt. Let's grab some blueberries, bam. All right, let's try this again. I need 100 grams. Ooh, that's pretty close. And then the secret. Oh, the so I'll mix this all up, and then I got 28 grams of cashews and then one whole banana, and that'll be my last meal. So that'll wrap up everything that I'm eating today.
All right guys, well, everything for meal five, my last meal, is all set. Got it all mixed up too in the bowl. I know it probably looked like a ton of honey, but it's really not that much when it's all mixed up. But that's also gonna be a wrap on today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Seeing everything that I eat in my day, going through my daily routine as always with my 9 to 5, still meeting my goals. And meeting up with Chris, hitting a workout, what's better than that? But make sure to like and subscribe below, and also comment below, guys. Really appreciate all the support lately. Like and subscribe for your boy, man. Let's get it, man. See you guys on the next one.
If you're not subscribed to Peter Larson Fitness, then what the f*** are you doing?
Oh.